Thank you very much. And Zombi, thank you for the patience.